Get ready for crowded airports. Spring break travel starts today. The TSA considers March 7th through the 25th as their busy period. So far this year appears to be on track to top last year's record.